everybody. Some are making your skin tan unevenly, get pimply and oily skin, and that's overall making you worry so much. Well, don't worry. My skincare routine is perfect for the summer and it's gonna leave your skin glowing. To start off with, I'm using this Biotic Bio Papaya Revitalizing Tan Removal Scrub. I scrub my face at least every alternate day, and this stuff has got papaya fruit seeds and bitter gourd pulp. It also has neem extract and methi seed granules, so this scrubs away any dead skin and uneven tan. Once I wash this off, I cleanse my face with the Banjara's Tan Free Face Wash. This stuff has got multani mitti and orange. The orange extract in this face wash has got the revitalizing effect, so it is just about perfect for summer, and the multani mitti adds brightness and glow to your skin. So I just gently apply this all over my skin and just wash it off. Next, I'm gonna use a tiny slice of tomato and apply this all over my face. The juice in tomato is a tiny bit acidic, so it makes sure to remove any undesirable uneven tan or patchy tan that you have. And while I let the juice soak into my skin, I eat the rest of the tomato. This takes generally about 5 minutes of my time. Next, I move on to face mask, and I'm using this Neemli charcoal face mask. To make this face mask, I simply take 1 teaspoon of the powder and mix it with 1 teaspoon of water. I make it into a paste and gently apply this all over my face. This stuff is made of only 2 ingredients, charcoal and multani mitti, so you can be 100% sure that this hasn't got any chemicals in it and it is super gentle on your skin. And while you wait 15 minutes for it to dry, you can either go ahead and listen to a song or dance a little bit, or let me do your journal. Once I have washed my face off, then I'm gonna tone this with some Banjara's Soft and Young Premium Rose Water. I love this stuff. Again, it goes without saying that this stuff is chemical free and it acts as a wonderful toner and closes my pores. Also, it kind of helps reduce the oiliness in my skin. Next, under my eye, I'm using this Neemli Eye Roll-On. This stuff has got 4 different kinds of oil: coconut oil, castor oil, almond oil, and something else that I'm forgetting, but it definitely moisturizes under my eye. Next, I'm using this Body Shop Tea Tree Serum, and I'm just dotting this all over my face and just apply this. This stuff is so good, especially in summer. It makes sure that your skin is rid of any excess pimple causing oil. I'm using this VLCC Shape Up 10-in-1 oil, and the only reason why I'm using this is because my skin is feeling a little bit dry at the moment, but if your skin isn't, then you can completely skip this. Over that, I'm using this green leaf aloe vera gel. This stuff is pure aloe vera gel, and again, aloe vera gel is good for if you have rashes or sunburn, dry skin, any kind of skin related issue. And as a last step, I'm using this Kante Bure Pure Wild East African Shea Butter Lip Balm. That completes my summer skincare routine. So as you can see, this is what my skin looks like, kind of glowing and just ready for any bit of makeup or sunscreen to go on. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, comment and subscribe if you're new, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.